No.
They're building a subway. Wow. Can't even do it. Poor guy's working hard in the heat. Let them do their job instead of me filming them. Another day out. Shorter vlog today, because tonight I'm going to Wembley for another Tottenham game. It's Tottenham Newcastle. Then let's slow down. No car.
Sun will shine 360 days, but I don't always feel that way. Today I need some gray. Yeah. Please protect my soul before they wear that red away.
I'm at that spot again, the famous spot where I come to talk. Have I got that much to say? Yeah, I just enjoyed making that other video, the one about Finchley being my home. It made sense to title it that, to be fair. But yeah, I might do a full documentary on my local area. Yes, you may notice my allergies are playing up. My nose is currently running, but I don't care because I've got to talk. But yeah, I want to make like a full blown documentary slash movie about North Finchley, Whetstone, my local areas. See how it goes. But I hope you enjoyed my last vlog. It was the second half of that same day. And I got so much B-roll. I could easily make a film all about my local area. I'd add a few clips here and there of certain areas that have meaning to me, let's just say. It depends. So like, I might show you where my grandparents used to live, and that'll be a big part of it as well, where I went to school. So cover a larger area really. I didn't go to school as local, secondary school anyway, further up the road, Enfield, but to be honest, here is very windy, but I don't actually know when I'm going to make this documentary as such, or why it's going to be more like a movie. But I've got a few other plans. I want to do a GoPro POV video. That might be part of that, I don't know. You'll find out. But 1 second, I'm just going to blow my nose and I'll be back. Because this is disgusting.
No,
I don't know if you can see it or not, but like, streaming. Alright guys, my nose is no longer running, so there's more pleasant viewing for you guys. You know, you don't want to see snot coming out of my nose when I'm trying to talk, so yeah. More pleasant viewing without snot dripping all over the camera. But yeah, just a GoPro video at the moment. Gonna go to the Tottenham game tonight, which will be in this vlog. So I'm going to keep it short, but let me tell you now guys, it's the last game I'm going to see of Tottenham at Wembley. They do have another game on the weekend against Leicester, but I'm in Nottingham, so that is coming up on the vlog as well. This weekend to Nottingham we go. There is roadworks though, so that'll be playing on my mind a bit, because we're going to be late. Even if we leave on time, we have to leave extra early, as always. But yeah, a bit cooler today, but the sun's out, just making the most of it. And, well, I'm talking to you guys, so it's another good reason to get out. But yeah, that's it for now. I will see you later on. Now prepare for the ultimate photo montage. But yeah, I'm going to keep it short, because I don't want to go over 10 minutes. I'm trying to keep them at that level, at that time limit. Set myself a time limit, instead of dragging it on, meaning I have to spend longer filming. It's just I spend too much time talking. And that's windy. All right, take it easy fam, I'll see you soon. At Wembley, hopefully. Alright, mum.
Right.
Alright. I'm a contagious.
Yeah.
Listen, mic's about to blow though. Tell me something that I don't know. With the crowd bouncing like bogles. You can come on the tour bus, just please no photos. Fuck the ride like Somo. Cause we be going off on the off nights. Cause I've been on every single song I put my pin on. No, they don't know. Or maybe they starting to. Cause I work so hard that it's hard to lose. Top spot, I'm taking that. Face to face, got a bottle in my hand, I'm facing that. Cause if winning is a habit, then I've been an addict. Every night is cinematic when you roll with us. And we won't live forever, but I will remember when I'm when at I met you in the summer.
Shit already. Yeah, but I thought they scored in the first half. Yeah, but that free kick was terrible. That Kane had. Yeah, but he didn't get anywhere. Yeah. Right, oh, that side. Minutes and only one goal. Oh. Come on, Spurs. I might just leave now. Yeah. That's true. If we score again, who? Spurs. We got third. Chelsea 1-1 to Chelsea. Yeah, that's what we need. We have to win. Last two games of the season.
Will shine 360 days, but I don't always feel that way. Today I need some gray. Yeah, please protect my soul before they weather it away.